Welcome to this video on the principal component analysis. After completing this video, you will be able to explain visually how PCA reduces dimensions. The table shows the RSI and ADX values for JP Morgan and a scatter plot to visualize these points. What is the first and easy thought which comes to your mind to reduce this two-dimensional plot to a one-dimensional plot? The easiest way is to remove one of the dimensions. For example, either remove ADX or remove RSI values. But that would lead to loss of information. If only RSI was kept, the data points marked in red will come together. Earlier, the two points were at a distance of 5 units from each other. But now it seems like they are the same point. Thus, the information that these two points are different and not the same is lost. Similarly, if only ADX was kept, the points highlighted in green will come together. This results in a loss of information too. Is there a better way to reduce the dimension while keeping the loss in information at a minimum? Yes. Draw a line that is in between the two axes. And then bring all the points on this line. You can see that even though the points are closer on the new axis, they can still be seen as distinct. You simply rotate or straighten this line to convert the data points into a single dimension. And you manage to preserve some information of both dimensions. This is essentially how the principal component analysis algorithm works. How does the PCA find the best black line, as there are so many ways to draw this black line? PCA will find the best line which maximizes the spread of the red points on the line. What does maximizing the spread mean? We will add more data points to explain this idea. These points are shown in blue. You will first project the points on the black line, which become the red dots on the black line. And then measure the distance between the farthest red dots on the line. Loosely speaking, this is called the spread. The spread when the line is vertical is 4, and when it is horizontal it is 5.25. Pay close attention to how the spread of the red points change while the black line rotates. We have to find a line where the spread between red dots is maximized. Can you identify when the spread is maximized? You will notice that the spread between red points is reached when the line points to the pink ticks. This is the best line which is used to transform from two dimension to a single dimension.